You have to have a hobby with your pet, right, Molly? Right? Like, if you have a parrot, karaoke. Or if you got a snake, just go shopping. Every line is now the fast checkout line. You gotta use that pet! And I haven't figured out what to do with my dog. I've been going through the list, you know, trying to figure it out. Jogging, that's not on the cards. Molly, this is a lot of bagel bites, okay? This is... Donnie, do you remember the bagel bite song? No? I'm gonna sing it to you. Pizza in the morning, pizza in the evening. If you know it, sing with me. Pizza at supper time, pizza's on a bagel. Pizza at a time. Those are not the instructions. That is just, you're not supposed to eat at any time. Just supposed to be a snack. Not a life choice. They don't pay me to say that. They told me not to. Because I'm putting their kids through college! Get that bagel bite money. So jogging's out. Going down the list, hunting, any hunters in the crowd? Okay, don't you? I have nothing against hunting, but most of the 1990s for me was playing duck hunt, and I missed a lot. And I don't need a dog just laughing at me. I don't need that. So I've kind of gone down the list, so all I can think of is like solving crime. Solving crime with my dog. I'm not talking about CSI. You know, I'm talking about like petty crime. Like, who stole my pie? Bender and I would be on the case. Most likely, Bender stole the pie. So, an easy case to solve. An easy case to solve. We'll get a lot of Yelp reviews.